Let it be known, nigga. The boss of all bosses, Machiavelli.
So, you think you're untouchable?
Yeah, nigga.
You ready?
Doug like,
let's go. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Take me alive, I'm getting high with my 4-5. Cocked on you suckers, time to die. Even as a youngster, causing ruckus on the back of the bus. I was a fool all through high school, kicking up dust. But now I'm labeled as a troublemaker. Who can you blame? Smoking weed help me take away the pain. So I'm hopeless, rolling down the freeway, swerving. Don't worry, I'm about to crash upon the curb, cause my business is bloody. Baby, if they tried to understand me, what should I do? I had to feed my fucking family. What else could I do but be a thug? I'm slanging with the homies, fuck hanging with the phonies in the club. Got my mind on danger, never been a stranger to homicide. My city's full of gangbangers and drive-bys. Why do we die at an early age? He was so young, but still a victim of the 12 gauge. My memories of a corpse, mind full of sick thoughts. And I ain't going back to court, so fuck what you thought. I'm drinking in the sea, running from my enemies. Well, I let it be 23, got so much pain.
20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
I'm a set of clip in my Beretta, sipping on my red. Man, you crazy if you think I'ma let up. I told you I'm a drama setter. I'll be the first to set it, homie, you can bet it. Just don't get in the way of my cheddar, man, cause I'm a drama setter. I don't go looking for no trouble, but some out of trouble always finds me. Don't make me happy in the trauma center with your mama crying, cause the only son is dying. She don't know it's just your karma catching up.
If we got together to do this music, the more we became enveloped, we just developed the fellowship through it. There's no pretension, it's friendship, me nemesis. Nemesis ain't for him, it's just media. See the image, just images. The shit is no gimmicks, it's blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it, it usually just evolves into one big brawl. And we all get involved in it, we should all get a merit. As much beef we inherit, and wear it like a badge of honor. Pass it around and share it, and let it go to whoever's holding the most current beef on their shoulders. And the soldiers got the backs till it's over. But tonight, we ain't coming here to beef with nobody. We came to party. So it's shady at the missad, back in that ass, you was asked. Come this on, what kind of a fucking possession is this?
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100%